Why don't you understand me? Why don't you even get what I'm trying to say to you right now? Like, every time I talk, it's like one word is going in, but it stays there. I know I'm not making any sense right now. I could just kill you right now. I could just strangle every breath out of you because of how you freaking make me feel. But I won't. I am not gonna give you that satisfaction. That's what I'm not going to do. You constantly beat me down, and I thought you had every reason to, until I opened my eyes. 26 years, I will never get back of my life because of you. But guess what? I'm not gonna give in to you. I'm not. Every time that scene plays in my head, I think of strangling you. But there's no point. Because what good would that give me? What good? My emotions go up and down every time, but I never really understand how I feel. One day I want to cry so hard that you would understand, but I know it will never mean anything to you. Sometimes I just want to smile and make it all disappear. I just want to make it all disappear. But then I realize you are not with, you're not worth any of my tears. Why would I cry because of you? Because of how you make me feel? Why would I cry? I'm a strong woman. I'm a strong black African woman. I'm never gonna cry because of you. Instead, I'm gonna show you how happy I can be without you.